To celebrate our 1 year, I am giving y'all a free preset that you can use on Snapseed.
What up, simpletons?
All right, this is a special video because last month marked our 1 year on YouTube. Yay! The time has flown by and I wanted to thank you for joining the Simpleton family and following along this epic editing journey. I get so many ideas from you guys and I'm learning so much as I'm going through this. So thank you, thank you, thank you. I know a lot of y'all have been asking, so you can find the link to the free preset below. I'm gonna show you how you can create your own QR look within Snapseed and how you can apply any other QR look to your photos, AKA the preset that I have linked. So this is the look I quickly edited. Let me just show you before and after. So before, after. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go to the edit icon at the very top and click on QR look. There are two options. You can either create QR look or scan a QR look. In this case, I'm going to create a QR look. There you go, it's that simple. So you can go ahead and share this with your friends. You can share it online, whatever you wanna do. And I'm gonna open up another photo and show you how you can apply that QR look. We're gonna go to the edit icon. We're gonna click on QR look. And in this time, we're going to scan QR look. And voila, it's applied the preset automatically. So let's do a before and after. So it's really quick and really simple. It's similar to if you were to save your preset and then just apply it again. It's just another way to do it. It'll make your life a lot easier. I just wanted to show you that really quickly so you could apply my preset smoothly without any issues. And to end it off, I wanted to share the top comments that I get on YouTube and my Instagram. The most frequent comment I get on my YouTube videos. What app do you use? And then the most frequent comment I get on my Instagram, are you Asian? Thank you guys again for following along. I know this is a really short video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Please give this video a thumbs up if you want more editing tutorials. Leave a comment below on whether that preset worked for you and if you want more. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to the Simpleton family and I will see you guys next time. Bye.
Okay, bye.
So just bleh.